What are the sources of obligations? The sources of obligations are the following: 1. Law, 2. Contracts, 3. Quasi-contracts, 4. Acts or omissions punished by law, and 5. Quasi-delicts. What are the rules in an obligation with a period or a term? General rule, whenever in an obligation a period is designated, it is presumed to have been established for the benefit of both the creditor and the debtor. Exception, when it appears from the tenor of the period or other circumstances that it was established for the benefit of one of the parties. What are the principal modes of extinguishment of obligations? They are the following: 1. Payment or performance, 2. Loss of the thing due, 3. Condonation or remission of debt, 4. Confusion or merger, 5. Compensation, 6. Novation. Other modes, 7. Annulment, 8. Rescission, 9. Fulfillment of a resolutory condition, 10. Prescription. What are the essential requisites of a contract? They are the following: 1. Consent, 2. Object or subject matter, and 3. Cause or consideration. What are the requisites of a valid consent? For consent to be valid, the following requisites should be present: 1. Legal capacity of the contracting parties, 2. Manifestation of the conformity of the contracting parties, 3. Parties' conformity must be intelligent, spontaneous and free from all vices of consent, and 4. Said conformity must be real and not simulated or fictitious. Distinguish consensual from real contracts. Consensual contracts are those which are perfected by mere consent. Real contracts are those which are perfected by the delivery of the object of the obligation. Examples of real contracts are deposit, pledge, comodatum and simple loan, mutuum. Kinds of estoppel.
1. Estoppel in pays. A person is considered in estoppel if by his conduct, representations, admissions or silence when he ought to speak out, whether intentionally or through culpable negligence, causes another to believe certain facts to exist and such other rightfully relies and acts on such belief, as a consequence of which he would be prejudiced if the former is permitted to deny the existence of such facts.
2. Estoppel by deed. A party to a deed and his privies are precluded from denying any material fact stated in the deed as against the other party and his privies. 3. Estoppel by laches, an equitable estoppel, a person who has failed or neglected to assert a right for an unreasonable and unexplained length of time is presumed to have abandoned or otherwise declined to assert such right and cannot later on seek to enforce the same, to the prejudice of the other party, who has no notice or knowledge that the former would assert such rights and whose condition has so changed that the latter cannot, without injury or prejudice, be restored to his former state. Natural obligations, not being based on positive law but on equity and natural law, do not grant a right of action to enforce their performance, but after voluntary fulfillment by the obliger, they authorize the retention of what has been delivered or rendered by reason thereof.
Thank you for watching this video. See you on the next one. Write in the comments below where you are watching this from so I can personally thank you. Be sure to subscribe and click on the bell icon to be notified whenever I post.